school football team cancels its game because of the H1N1 flu. Good evening, I'm Cherie Palello. A football player at Bishop Brossard High School has the H1N1 virus, and several other kids are now sick. And News 5's Andrew Setters is live with our number one story.
After one confirmed case of H1N1 on the football team and seeing a couple other players get sick, instead of playing football this Friday night, Bishop Brossard High School will be playing it safe.
While the Bishop Brossard Middle School team filed onto the field tonight, parents were talking about the decision to cancel Friday night's varsity matchup against Elizabethtown.
Well, I think it was the right decision. You know, you don't want those germs spreading around.
Bishop Brossard Principal Dick Stewart says not only was the decision right, it was easy.
Probably the best bet to put the football issues aside and just worry about the health and safety of our kids.
The one player at the school with a confirmed case of H1N1 is doing okay.
He's feeling pretty bad. He's wiped out, but that's normal, but seems to be doing okay.
And since other kids have come down with some similar symptoms, parents understand the precautionary cancellation.
We had 20-something sick today, my son included, with just a common cold. I think it's a good idea.
And the football moms we talked to tonight say they've been driving home the message to their kids that prevention is the best way to fight any kind of flu.
It's things that we should be doing every day, washing our hands and making sure we're not spreading germs around and keeping things wiped down. And, you know, it's things that we should do every day anyway, so just heighten that a little bit.
While the team is out of commission and the players are recovering, the school will be taking steps to make sure the locker room is sanitized and cleaned up. From Bishop Brossard High School, Andrew Setters News.